Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul-Haq Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you oxidation state in alkenes. So you can see here, this carbon is attached with 4 hydrogen. So this carbon oxidation state is -4. This carbon attached with the 3 hydrogen, and this carbon is also attached with the 3 hydrogen. So the oxidation state of this carbon is -3, and this carbon is also -3. In this case, you can see this CH3, CH2, CH3. So this carbon attached with the 3 hydrogen, so oxidation state of carbon is -3. This CH2 has the 2 hydrogens, so -2 oxidation state, and this carbon -3 oxidation state due to presence of 3 hydrogens or attached with the 3 hydrogens. Now in this molecule you can see this CH means here the oxidation state of carbon is -1. This CH3 and this CH3 and this CH3 all in -3 oxidation state of carbon, because all these 3 carbon attached with the 3 hydrogen. Now you can see this molecule, 3 hydrogen attached with this carbon, so -3, all these 4 carbon, and this carbon is attached with the only carbon, 4 carbon. So the oxidation state of this carbon is 0. So considering the various alkane, you have seen, the oxidation level can range from -4 for methane and -3 for carbon atom of methyl groups, all the way to 0 for quaternary carbon of neopentane. In spite of the several oxidation level possible in alkane, the function group approach tell us that the all are saturated alkanes and thus have the same functional equivalency and similar reactivity pattern. Now this conclusion is made from the fact that all the carbon in alkanes have 4 single bonds originating from them, and those sigma bond go to either carbon or hydrogen. One cannot automatically assign a molecule to functional class based solely on a certain oxidation level of the carbon that it contains. So this is very good for the oxidations and reductions. You know the oxidation state of each carbon in alkane function groups. I hope this information will be beneficial for you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.